proudly. So a lot of high hopes for our American riders.
Well, and with the news that Nikki Hayden will be returning to MotoGP for 2013, we still have a great deal of...
A little frustrated, and I think we're going to see some serious fireworks out of the Australian players.